The main goals are, as usual, the smaller stage races at the beginning of the year, like Pyrenees, Pays Basque, Romandy, maybe getting on the podium. The big first goal is the Tour de France. We have early the team time trial where we are the defending champions in the world, so I think there's a good chance to win the stage. For me personally, one of the individual time trials would be nice to perform really well, or even maybe to fight for the yellow at the beginning. I think there's a chance. Yeah, and at the end of the year, there's also the World Championships where I could win now twice. So maybe a third one would be really nice. The bike itself, all the performance, it's light, it's stiff, it's really aerodynamic. I just feel well on it, and it's also for my mentality strengths really important, because I won so many races with Specialized, so I know now I still have this bike under me, so for sure I have one of the best material in the world, so now it's on me to win the race. And on the other side, next to the material, it's also the personally support from whole Specialized. We have the whole development, the BG fit that fits you perfectly to the bike, the aerodynamic test. So there are really a lot of components that come together and makes Specialized, yeah, really so special.